BCCI have shortlisted 6 candidates, including current men's senior team head coach Ravi Shastri, who will be interviewed for the position of the next coach of the Indian cricket team in Mumbai on Friday, August 16. As decided by the Supreme Court-appointed Committee of Administrators, COA, the selection of the head coach will be done by 3-member Cricket Advisory Committee, CAC, which features former India cricketers Kapil Dev, Anshuman Gaekwad and Shantha Rangaswamy. The 6 candidates are former New Zealand coach Mike Hessen, former Australia all-rounder and Sri Lanka coach Tom Moody, former West Indies all-rounder and Afghanistan coach Phil Simmons, former India team manager Lalchand Rajput, former India fielding coach Robin Singh and of course Shastri.